This is Max from Schnapple Productions. Okay, first of all, I'm sorry that I haven't had a new video in a while, but that's because my computer has been acting really weird and won't let me edit any videos, so now I'm doing a new video right now. Okay, as some of you may know, it has been a while since my last video. I'm sorry about that. But, today's August 6th. The Jonas Brothers concert is August 4th. Only one word can describe how I thought of it. And that word is amazing. Duh. They're amazing. They're all amazing. The opening acts were amazing, which is Jordan Sparks and Honor Society. They were hecka awesome. And, of course, the Jonas Brothers were amazing. The shirts were amazing. I got a shirt this time. Yeah, totally awesome. And, I think my favorite performance of the Jonas Brothers was definitely Love Bug. Like, in the beginning, it was, like, playing all the slow time of music, how they did in their music video. And Kevin, he came out with his really awesome raincoat, and it was like kind of like singing in the rain, except there was no singing. He was just walking around the stage, and then the stage started, like the rain coming down on the stage, and it was heck awesome, and it was so cute. And I mean, that was definitely my favorite performance of the night. And like oh my god, like, my friend Bree, she was there too, but she had better seats than us a little bit, and she got sprayed by Joe and Kevin when they have those foam guns, you know, and when they spray the audience, it was heck awesome. But she actually got sprayed, and then Joe actually touched her, and I was just like, oh my gosh, so not fair, and, because Joe's my favorite out of the three, but yeah, but I was so jealous. It was not fair, but yeah, the concert was heck awesome. And okay, another thing, I'm sorry to those that I didn't get to meet up with, because I got there late at like 6, and the concert started like 7, yeah, and the line, and they were letting the people in already, and I was just getting people that were in line with me to sign it, to sign my present that I had to give to the Jonas Brothers, and luckily, I gave it to the right people, and it should be getting to the Jonas Brothers, so I hope it does, because that would mean a lot to me, because I've been working on it since, like, July of last year, yeah, but, yeah, the seats were awesome. Oh my god, we were so close, but it was amazing, and I hope that whoever went as well to the August 4th concert on Sacramento, and in Sacramento at Arco Arena, had just an amazing time as me. And if you did go to the concert on August 4th, please comment on this video and tell me what you thought of the show, and tell me what your favorite performance was, and yeah, and whatever awesome experience happened to you at the concert. So, yeah. I think that's about it for now. So, yeah. Okay, talk to you later, guys.
your show.